Dr. Daming Bao, president of Mingchuan College, and Dr. Yingjiao Li, founder of the college, are proud to present the 1985 Baker University Music Department Tour of the Republic of China. Dr. Bao wishes to acknowledge the president of Baker University, Dr. Ralph Tanner, without whom the musical tour would not have been possible. The group of 150 students and administrators from Baker University in Baldwin City, Kansas, forming the Baker University Symphonic Band and Choir, arrived in Taipei, Taiwan on the evening of January 8, 1985. Upon arriving at the modern Chiang Kai-shek International Airport, it was learned that Baker University would become the largest student performing group ever to perform and tour in the Republic of China on Taiwan. Student hostesses and administrative staff from Mingchuan College were on hand to greet President and Mrs. Tanner and the Baker Group as they cleared immigration and customs. Before we delve further into the tour, we want to provide some notes of interest on the Republic of China, as well as Baker's sister college, Mingchuan. The Republic of China was established in 1949. The Republic of China, which is also known as Taiwan or Formosa, is an island 240 miles long by 93 miles wide, located 90 miles off the east coast of mainland China. The island of Taiwan, besides being one of the leading industrial and technological centers of Asia, is becoming an increasingly popular tourist spot known for its tropical natural beauty. The modern city of Taipei, nestled in a valley surrounded by lush green mountains, is located on Taiwan's northern tip and is the provincial capital of the Republic of China. Mingchuan College is built upon the Mountain of Fortune above the suburb of Taipei known as Shirlin. There are over 10,000 students enrolled at Mingchuan in both the day and evening classes. Mingchuan is a college of commerce, and the students are trained in fields related to business. Majors range from typing, computer science, shorthand, and accounting, to the popular study of the English language. Of note is the ever-expanding computer center. There are currently over 200 microprocessors for in-class instruction and student practice. The audiovisual production center is also helping Mingchuan keep up with the importance of videotaped instruction in modern universities and colleges. Students from Baker University were housed in the large, park-like China Youth Corps complex. The China Youth Corps was a co-sponsor of the Baker University musical tour and were happy to offer whatever service they could to help make this tour a big success. After a short night's sleep, the Baker students awoke to an extremely busy schedule. Let's take a look now at some of the highlights of each day. Wednesday, January 9th. The Baker students arrive for the first time on the Mingchuan campus in uniform at 1:30 in the afternoon. President and Mrs. Ralph Tanner and Vice President and Mrs. Tom Boyd led the procession escorted by Mingchuan's Vice President, Dr. Chuan Li. As the procession of musicians and administrators marched up the steep, winding road to the college, they were greeted by several thousand Chinese students who literally formed a human wall to show them the way and help cheer them on. At the top of the mountain, the guests from Baker were greeted by Dr. Bao and Founder Li and ushered to seats from where they could view the Baker marching band performance. It was standing room only as the marching band gave their opening performance. The Ming Chuan students responded with great enthusiasm to the presentation. Thursday, January 10th. The Baker University students and faculty were treated to a tour that morning. First on the agenda was the China Pottery Factory tour. The students were able to see the entire process of making China pottery from start to finish, including the hand painting, which is drawn directly on the finished product. Friday, January 11th. In the morning, the students loaded on buses for a trip to the Sun Yat-sen Memorial Hall. Besides being a large memorial monument to the founding father of the Republic of China, this building also houses one of Taipei's most famous performing arts centers. Next, it was off to the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. This monument to the late president of the Republic of China is reputed to be the largest of its kind in all of Asia. The monument is made mostly of solid slabs of marble from Taiwan's own Taroko Gorge. Friday's main event, however, was an evening concert by the Baker Symphonic Band and Choir for the general public of Taipei and was held at the Taipei Social Education Concert Hall. The Baker Band and Choir received a warm reception from the citizens of Taipei City. Saturday, January 12th. Early in the morning, the Baker entourage boarded buses bound for the southern city of Tainan. Soon after arriving, the marching band gave a performance on the city square immediately in front of City Hall. Baker's show was both preceded and followed by music and traditional dance performances by hundreds of young boys and girls of the city, many dressed in native Chinese costumes and clothing. At the conclusion of the dances, the Baker Band led a parade down the crowded main street of Tainan, ending at the city's traditional gate. That same evening, the Symphonic Band and Choir performed at the newly completed Tainan Performing Arts Center, which is an exact replica of the Lincoln Center in Washington, D.C. The acoustics are state-of-the-art, and the Baker students gave what all in attendance felt was a brilliant and stirring performance. Thank you. The students' housing in Tainan was arranged for personally by the mayor of the city, Mayor Su. They were housed in the recently completed youth hostel, where modern facilities and outstanding service were appreciated by everyone. As time sped by, it became more and more apparent that this trip would be long remembered, not only by members of the Baker Group, but also by the people of the Republic of China. The press coverage of the trip was constant and thorough. Many magazine and newspapers covered the daily stories, as did all three of the TV stations located on the island. Sunday, January 13th. Sunday morning, the group traveled the 200 miles from Tainan back to Taipei. The students were able to get in one last round of shopping Sunday afternoon in Taipei's most popular discount shopping area. Many solid friendships were established between Mingxuan students and their guests from Kansas, which have now continued beyond the tour. It was a parting with some tears and some sorrow by both the students and staffs of Mingxuan and Baker, as the Baker Group departed Chiang Kai-shek International Airport, bound for performances at Kamakura, Japan, Tokyo's Disneyland, and two final performances at Pearl Harbor in Hawaii. Besides providing a stage for aspiring performers from Baker, this trip greatly enhanced both the education and understanding between the peoples of two very different countries and cultures. To our new friends in Taiwan, we say, Shishani and Seichen.